so excited and yes, expecting a wonderful time here this very afternoon.
And you can use any instruments you want. That's what the judges informed us.
Take on thy cross and follow me. I heard my master say, I give my life to ransom thee. Surrender your all today. Wherever he leads, I'll go. Wherever he leads, I'll go. I'll follow my Christ who loves me so. Wherever he leads, I'll go. He drew me closer to his side. I saw
Yeah.
What the judges are saying is, everybody is deserving to be the winner, and it's very difficult to judge. So they are asking for more time.
Congratulations to everyone who participated. It's the spirit of participation that is more important. Of course, cash is also good, but cash is king, they say, but cash, the spirit of participation is more important. And it is good to see that every one of you who have stood here and sung, you have given your efforts. We can see that you did not just come here without, we can see the practice that you have put into. Even if it was just 2 days or 3 days, you have practiced, right? And it's good to see, whether you are small in number, big in number, that is fine. It's not a criteria in judging the quantity, the number of people that are singing, but more of the quality of the singing that we have seen this afternoon. According to our friend Hetanglo, he said this is going to be better than hornbill, and the cash prize also more than that. It was, I feel, for us, we took it a little more casually than that. I mean, we did not judge very, very, very meticulously as we usually do when it's a competition. But of course, we wanted to see how you stand here and are you delivering the spirit of the song?
Wherever he leads, I'll go. I'll go. I'll find. so wherever.
I pray, O Lord, that you will give us the grace to follow you wherever you lead us. Now may the love of God, the sweet fellowship, communion of the Holy Spirit, and the love of Jesus Christ rest and abide with us. In Jesus' name we pray.